Right now, keeping it local, you're watching Fox 11 News Daybreak, the ones for news.
And a medical institute here in Southern Arizona getting ready to open a brand new facility. This morning, we have a first look inside. Happening tomorrow, a very big day for a medical institute in Southern Arizona. Future health pros here at home will have a new place to call home. Fox 11's Kevin Adger is live on that brand new campus in Midtown. What group are we talking about this morning, Kevin?
Well, good morning, Andrew. We're talking about Pima Medical Institute. You know, they have this new campus here at Grant and Craycroft, and they are training our future health professionals. So we're giving you kind of a tour of this 75,000 square foot building. We're actually in the veterinary nursing program building. We have Jennifer with us. First of all, what are the folks going to be doing right now?
So this is Allie and Tiffany and Daffy, and what they're going to be doing is they're going to be taking a blood pressure on Daffy.
And what do you guys do here in this program, and how do you guys use this building?
So this is a veterinary nursing program, so what we're doing is we're training assistants and veterinary technicians on how to properly take care of animals. And one of the unique things is that they're actually doing all of this on live patients.
And how is it to have this space for you guys now?
It's amazing. It's absolutely stunning. It's beautiful. All of our equipment is state of the art. It's absolutely incredible to be here finally.
All right, we're going to talk to one of your students, Allie. You were in the old building, now you're in the new building. What's the difference, and what is it like being in this new building?
Well, it's bigger, for one. Walking in on the first day was absolutely surreal. Everything is up to date, and it really prepares us, being in this new building, to go into a real world clinic. So, yeah, it's wonderful.
That's awesome. And so not only are they working with our friend Daffy right here, they have dogs, they have cats, but they also are working, since you're a vet tech or a vet nursing program, they're working with small animals, like our guys over here, and one of my favorites, I guess, this little guy right here, this our little python right here. So they're working with all kinds of animals here in this new building. And if this sounds familiar, this used to be Townsend Middle School. So live in Midtown, Kevin Adger, Fox 11, Daybreak.